By accident most strange, bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to this shore.
Oh.
Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. Tis a good dullness, and give it way. I know thou canst not choose. Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
Oh, blood. This is so stressful. I've never been in a play. I've always wanted to be in a play.
Ready now.
Get up there.
This is really stressful.
My Ariel, come.
Damn it. No problem. I've got this.
Okay.
Talk to Rachel and say my line.
Oh, God, this is nerve-wracking.
All hail, great mistress.
Oh, good, she remembers, because I don't.
Thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit. Hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
I boarded the king's ship. I remember that.
I boarded the king's ship. In every cabin, I flamed amazement. The fire and cracks of sulphurous roaring, the most mighty Neptune seemed to besiege and make his bold waves tremble.
Nice, nailed it. Wow, we really... I love it.
Constant.
Okay.
That this coil would not infect his reason.
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried,
"Hell is here."
Cried, "Hell is here, and all the devils are here. Because hell is here."
I think I might have messed that one up. I don't remember.
Close enough.
I'll take it.
Safe?
All right. I guess this is what I'm supposed to.
Oh, shit. Oh, to the shipwreck.
I'm definitely supposed to do something with this.
Oh. She put a little heart on it.
Not a hair perished, and as thou badest me, I have dispersed them about the isle.
In troops?
In troops!
Bravo!
Yes, nailed it!
Exactly as performed, but there's more work.
Okay, we got this.
More toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
We are doing so good, you guys. This is crazy.
What is't thou canst demand?
Oh, shit.
My, equality?
No creature may come near to equal Prospera. That lies beyond my power to bestow.
Liberty. That sounds right.
My liberty.
Thy liberty?
Are we gonna kiss?
Nay. This, most of all, I will not grant.
That's not her line. Is it?
Oh, shit. We're going off book here.
But thou assured my freedom. Didn't thou?
I never said
we're improving.
How dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep
oh my God, what's happening?
Well draped. Most loyal spirit, companion, and friend.
Oh my God, this is so...
Is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress.
Oh my God.
Truly, it is...
Is this happening?
Mr. Keat, they're way off script.
Shut the fuck up, Nathan.
Magical.
This is awesome.
I pray you. Wish you to be free.
Excitement's a mere counterfeit of bliss. These storms and these adventures, I prefer to know thou still cared for my plainest self.
Guys, I'm so sorry. I got nothing to say.
Grasp. I will not. I will not see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands.
Oh my god.
Faithful friend.
This is like every fucking amazing trope of my entire life all coming together.
In thy service to my schemes. And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty is forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
Yeah.
Yes, I am most pleased.
Abso-fucking-lutely.
Your duty done for now, so go forth hence with haste. I've work to do.
This was so...
Thanks, Chloe.
Well done.
Yeah, that was fine.
And the ending?
It's... I'm having a moment, sorry.
Humbled.
No problem.
What the hell just happened? Real?
I hope that was real.
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit.
I'm gonna throw up. I'm having such a good time right now.
Villain, sir, I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth,
come
I say!
On!
Nathan, you can do it, man. Come on. Just.
As wicked do as e'er my mother brushed.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself, filth as thou art, I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Oh, man.
Shit.
He's crying.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence.
Fuck you.
Well, that went well.
Where should this music be? In the air?
I'm learning more about the Tempest than I ever knew before this, so now I'm gonna have to actually go...
This play is...
Like, check it out, because intense. I don't know anything about it.
What is it? A spirit? It carries a brave form, but... It is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor!
She's good. She's good. This is going well. I think that this went pretty well, I have to say.
O heaven, O earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
His tears run down his beard like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore. And they shall be themselves.
I still don't know what's happening, but I'm having a good time.
And what strength I have's mine own. Pray, release me from my bands with the help of your good hands.
A solid performance, I would say. More applause. All the applause. Give him a standing ovation. Standing ovation. I love her. Tell me that they are not absolutely in love with each other. Like, no, that's fine. I really don't want to come back out on stage. Oh, please don't make me.
You're so dead.
Yeah?
Hella dead.
Thanks, I guess. I think that play went pretty well, even though we didn't have a lighting person, stage manager, and we lost half of our crew or whatever. Oh, shit. Was she here this whole time? Oh, why was she here? Oh, shit. That's a curious thing, isn't it? Yeah, he owes us big time, honestly. That's all I know from this, is that we are seriously owed. I feel like we memorized a lot of lines really fast, so... I would not have been able to do that. I mean, hell, I couldn't even remember from the brief amount of lines that we read. I really would like it if they would kiss. It might be a lot to ask, but...
What if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders?
Oh, God. They are so good together, honestly.
Yeah,
right. Yeah, it was pretty intense, like, emotionally, physically, everything.
I love nights after a show. Is it always like this? Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the...
I always wanted to be in a show, but I have really bad stage fright, so...
Are you no luck. I think I'm just happy it's over. The last 12 hours have been... freaking intense.
You've gone through so much shit today.
Right now it's pretty good.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it.
Yeah.
You know what would make this better? A kiss.
It was magical.
That would make it really magical. We're under a streetlight, it's night, we just had a great time, it's... Let's hold her hand, yeah. Oh god. I am soaring. I am outside of my body right now.
Let's leave. For real.
Okay.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night. Let's do it. I know.
Okay.
I've been thinking about that all day.
But... that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but...
I want a lot of things.
Eventually.
Let's go now.
Right now?
Can't
like at this moment?
Are we on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
What about money?
I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
I did not do so hot with that.
Nah, I didn't like being a criminal as much as I thought.
You're more of a hero than I think you realize.
I think you're high right now. I'm no hero.
You're kind of a hero, I mean.
Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad.
Okay.
Or should I say... hush money.
Well, when you put it like that, I mean...
Any more questions?
You know what? I don't have any more questions. I'm ready to do it.
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
I
feel... Where would we be good? Like, so she's originally from California, but going to New York would be nice. The open road. I feel like they would probably both thrive in New York.
New York City, obviously.
Good call, good call.
3 a.m., you and me outside some cafe on St. Mark's, shoving pizza in our mouths and shouting Broadway songs with 10 people we just met. And this cute guy in horn-rimmed glasses will pass by and see you and slow down.
Yeah.
He'll be like, want to split a cab? And I'll be like, back off. She's with me.
You're full of shit.
No.
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Yes. Yes, I absolutely do. I'm feeling a lot of things right now.
Rachel.
No, stop. Please don't ruin it.
If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life.
Okay, okay. In that case, I'm so ready.
Chloe,
God, let's just do it.
What would it take to convince you?
I listen. This whole time I've been saying a kiss, and I feel like that's what I want, but... I don't want a kiss that is like if she's not gonna mean it. I'm so nervous, because I know that at some point something happens with Frank, and I absolutely want a kiss. It feels like a moment for a kiss. I have to go. I feel I have to go with a kiss.
How about,
Oh God, is this happening? Oh God. I'm convinced. I'm sold. Let's go right now. We're packing our bag. We're heading out. We're going to New York City. We're going to do whatever you want. It doesn't matter what it is. Like, we're
Is that convincing enough?
Yeah.
I'm can you hear my voice shaking? I'm 100% completely convinced of... Yeah, though, I'm serious, let's go. I mean, but we can do the kissing first, and then we can go later. That's also fine. Yeah, same. Actually, that's the,
What is this stuff?
It's ash. Don't worry. It's like snow, but, you know, bad for you immensely.
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight.
Really? I absolutely think that we should also leave tonight.
You want to? I'm ready. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house.
Okay.
And then
yeah.
We'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
That sounds perfect.
That absolutely sounds so good. Y'all, I can feel my organs in my body right now. It's just... Wow, that's a nice house.